Hello, and welcome back to another Blitz video. We will mess around with this, and if they develop relatively normally, we can castle on move 4. Now, I don't know a lot of attacks in the King's Indian, but I feel like that is a strange move. Let's fix the screen. There we go. Nope, unfixed. Okay, all better. I am off today for sure. Just thinking, maybe that is a terrible move. The only move that could be more terrible would be blocking possible break into the enemy territory. So we're gonna go slow again. Go here and then figure out where to put this rook. I am 1,000,000% off today. All right, this is a bad day to play a game. We go here, castle. Understand the purpose of that move. We'll bring that rook there. Should probably get better at using like rook to f8, things like that. Is this a strong attack? Is that really all he wants? Here, hitting that pawn. If he moves here, I will gladly trade. So yesterday, I love spicy food a lot. Never done the one chip challenge or anything like that. Ooh, hold on. Oh, okay. I do owe some students a one chip challenge though. So let's go here, during this push. Students at a school I used to work at gave me a one chip challenge back in like a million years ago. Hmm. There or back to the start. Now we can expand like a madman. Or get all of our crap stolen. One of those two. I don't think that's bad. I think that's not good. So we're going to force that knight to move. Do I have a way to protect the pawn? I don't think so. I think we let it go and admit that we messed up. this knight wasn't there. We could go get it. This guy's playing really fast. Like, he knows his stuff. I feel like this song comes on every single time I make a video. What is the point of that? Let me finish. I had some of the hottest hot sauce I've ever had in my life. And I feel like my brain is off today because of that. Like, I can't think. I walked into a fork. That's always good. Do I have a counterattack of any kind? I don't. So I'll let him choose which one he'd like to take. No, this one's more active. We should probably save it. Go here. Remove this. This is one of the problems about talking about random nonsense while playing chess. I feel like this song is just so loud. Calm it down, Grieg. Is that who you are? No, it's Vivaldi. I read things wrong. Grieg's morning mood. I'm gonna lose this game. But that's okay. Maybe we'll learn something in the process about not hanging pieces. Maybe about closed positions as black. Who knows what we'll learn? That could definitely be a thing. It's protected quite well. But yeah, this guy's taking like seconds per move. It's here, it's here, it's here, and it's protected by this pawn. Can't capture back. Does that show up on here? Alright, so this is protected. Attacking this pawn. Probably here was a better move. I think we gotta be careful of where our king is. Let's put him in the corner for now. Oh. So I believe that's free. Especially not now. But can I do anything with this? Hmm. Take. I have my battery set up. Easily defeated. I'm trying to look for any tactics that I can. And he can just do this. Be totally winning. And I've only got 35 seconds left. And he has 5.5 minutes. Is that would check. Here. I have zero chance of winning this game. He's been playing since December of 2013. I'm just seeing that he has mate. The queen goes there, maybe not in one move, but he's definitely close. Check. It would have been mate in one. I'd gone here. So right now it's only mate in a few. At this point, I just gotta hope that I can do something. And every move has to come with a check. Desperate attempt to survive. It's a free rook. Because here he loses a queen, but he's not going to do that. All right, best I can hope for now is a stalemate or a draw. I don't think I brought this up yet, but I bought a book on end games recently. It'll be here next week. I'm pretty excited because I feel like this is definitely my weakest bit of play. Okay, I don't know what to do here. So if we go here, he can push either or move his king. Here. Music got really sad. Oh yeah, he pushed me out. here, and that's just game. All right, yep. I messed it up. We'll resign. He won. That was 1,000,008 blunders. I mean, that was a horrible game. Let's see where things went wrong. Had a brilliant move. Yeah, but I didn't know what to do. Hey, wait. Had a brilliant move. Yeah, dude. Why is it a brilliant move? What should I have done? I don't want to retry a brilliant move. And your opponent has the advantage. He already had the advantage. Did they just want me to break things down? Like, I don't even have a guess for what to do in this position. Something like this. Or did they just want this at this point too? Why? Yeah. I don't know. All right, so I had a brilliant move. And then I totally messed everything up after that. I looked at this, but it seemed like everything was about to go wrong if I made this move, so I assume it's not correct. Could you hurry it up, please? The computer's not really working with me right now. Oh, wait, this was his blunder? I found a move that was amazing. I'm confused at the moment. I shouldn't continue talking. That's a blunder. Can't stop checkmate now. Yeah. I didn't see that because I was so low on time. That's fine. This wasn't good. I know my end games need a lot of work. And I mean, the opening was the opening up until this point. So, yeah. I don't know, man. I think we're done with this for today. I can't think. Too much hot sauce. My brain's tired. Everything's tired. Just need to chill. And probably study the King's Indian defense a little bit more. So if you made it all the way through this incredibly tired video, thanks for watching. Make good choices, and I will see you in the future. Peace.